All right, the question says, researchers are investigating whether pregnant women who are at risk for gestational diabetes can reduce the risk.